Perfecto.
You got it?
I got it.
Yay. I'm happy.
Go.
So now we can start?
Yes. I still need to put a sticker on here.
Yeah, this one. Huh?
This one, but because we have the Rick and Morty and the space one.
Yes.
I'll actually show the camera. But we need to.
Yes.
We need to get one on this one.
A sticker?
Yeah, for this one. But I have I have that rocket ship one that we can put on there.
Oh yeah.
I forgot that apple juice. I'll get that for us. You're welcome.
Double thank you.
If you guys need us, we're just in the room here. What's for dinner?
Tacos.
Oh, tacos.
Yeah, nachos.
Nachos. We're having nachos for dinner. There you go, my love.
Thank you, amor.
You're welcome. Where's my phone? Ay, 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 ay. Oh, it's recording.
Oh, wow, okay.
Where's my phone? It's recording.
I was like, where could his phone be? Thinking about it too.
Yeah, it's good. I just need to do some things first. Let's make it team deathmatch.
Hi.
That's good. Oh, that's good. Should be on my team. Cool. Now I need to get some weapons set up for you.
Make me good.
Oh yeah, I need to make you some weapons. Actually, there might be some.
Don't pick me like a police gun. Pick me like a big gun.
I wish it was custom sets already made because I don't want to do all this stuff.
Mm-hmm. You want me to?
No, I don't think you know what to do.
Yeah, I know. You need accuracy and speed, right?
We'll see.
Oh, the third one. Oh,
that's
yes.
You know, So do you want a pistol, a shotgun, or a rocket launcher? Or a knife?
No.
Shotgun?
Yes. Or that one.
This one?
Oh wait, fire.
I think this will be a better one for you.
I don't have a lot of speed, no?
No, but it's okay. They do lots of damage.
Okay, I'll
like one shot.
And I can...
Submachine gun.
Ooh, that one's a good amour.
Yeah, this one's a good one.
Wow, it's a pew 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 pew.
Yeah, it'll be a fast one.
Yes, I think yeah. Will that like why do we have many guns? That will change automatically or something?
No, you can just choose different ones.
Ooh.
When you die you can choose whichever one.
When you die, okay. Okay, because you don't respawn with the same gun?
You do. But
okay.
If you want different guns then you can choose a different one.
Oh, that's cool, so you can try them.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's
yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm just getting some different guns for you.
Oh yeah, yeah. Maybe try the this one. The Diamati.
This one?
Oh yeah.
Okay. Let's make it fun for you then.
Thank you, my love. So I can try, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It looks actually like a cool gun.
It's pretty good.
The firepower is like okay.
As nachos.
Oh, that's really cool. I love nachos.
Let's do that. Let's put this one. So this thing, it heals you if you get hurt and you want to heal right away.
Mm-hmm.
Because when you get shot, then it takes time for you to heal, like a few seconds. But if you use that thing, then you heal right away.
I also have
a throwing axe.
Mm-hmm.
So that... if you hit it with someone with one just once, it kills them right away.
Okay.
Perfecto. Let's put. Yeah, we don't want that. We'll get one of these. Which one though?
First one. Why?
Oh no, this is actually the good one here.
Oh.
We'll make it.
Okay, Mala.
Maybe we'll put this thing on. Yeah, let's try that.
Happy, happy.
And then...
music's like the rave music.
That's good. That'd be good. Now I want to make it a little bit fast. grenade?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll make a grenade. Do you want a rocket launcher too? I mean, a grenade launcher? It shoots grenades.
No.
Okay,
grenade.
You want a knife?
No.
No, this is a second weapon. You have grenades anyway.
Okay.
But this is a second weapon, Mike. It also shoots.
Oh, yeah, that one. Yeah.
Okay. I don't think, you can't do much to it. Okay,
yeah, because a knife, you need to be really close to people.
That's fun.
Yeah?
You just knife people.
That's fun. You just knife the people.
Actually, I think you'll like it.
Whoa. How about the flower?
Oh, the flower?
Yes. Here you go. Snap, snap, snap.
So we'll put different stuff on all of these videos. Let's give this sniper to.
Oh, so I want to do something.
Yes.
Just to know.
Okay. I'll make it a nice one for you.
Yay! Thank you.
We'll put this one here. I think that'll be good.
Oh, and for when we will eat, we can watch the final destination.
Mm-hmm.
That would be fun.
Is there anything else you didn't want to try? Any weapon?
Because
I got all the main ones for you.
Yeah,
the other ones you won't really use. I mean, I just got to, like, a basic idea of what they are like. I'll just put that there.
Yay!
I don't think you need another sniper. This could also be a fun one. Just to try. Let's see if there's a. This one.
big accuracy
colors you want here?
It's okay. All pink, Amor. All pink.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Start with the first one and all the way to the others, whenever you want. So you can go up to the custom one. Yeah, and you can choose that one.
Team,
oh, you can
choose
the
position.
X again. So, yeah, you can. You can,
Defender Freedom.
So, yeah, you can just figure it out with, for a bit. That's, yeah, that's an axe.
Should I pull that up? No!
Oh, they might be.
That thing's slow.
Which one's slow?
No.
Like what? Like shoot?
Maybe it's not shoot.
Yeah, you just gotta shoot. Like
huh?
Shoot? Shoot?
No, it's not slow, but like to move like this.
Yeah, I can make it faster.
It's normal though?
Yeah.
Oh.
You can make it.
Oh.
I think I might have to. I think the bots are too difficult. So you can put the other angle. How's that?
Yeah, better.
Okay.
Better, stronger.
Uh-huh. I think the bots might be too difficult.
Yeah, we're learning maybe.
Yeah, I'm just going to.
No! I can die!
It's okay.
Me too.
Let's get some kills and then I'll stop.
Oh, that's not humorous.
They definitely on the hard difficulty than normal.
Okay, that's true. Whoa! Die!
That's okay. But this is a good kill combo.
Yeah. Yeah?
Oh, it's naughty, naughty. Got my neck.
Whoa, more. But I want to try the other. It's good that we do a thing like that for me to try like the guns and stuff. Then I can try the other guns.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
It's so good.
The gun that I have is good, but like not when they're too far away.
Mm-hmm.
I want to like try. I tried to see if I could do it. It's
from far away?
It's not doing it.
And there's a gun that you can try that's for far away. I think it's this one.
The third one you chose?
Team deathmatch.
Yeah, this one.
Okay,
and it's a thermal sight.
Yeah.
So if you see orange, then that's the enemy.
Okay.
And then if you come on this side.
Yes.
Yeah, quickly go on that side. And then aim in. Aim down there. Aim down there. There, yeah. Shoot. There we go. Shoot old orange. There you go. There's no one here.
Whoa, I'm sorry.
That's okay. But that sight is nice, eh?
Yeah.
Is that better?
Yes. Well, I don't want to shoot you. Will that do
nothing? Nothing to me.
Oh, that's good.
It's okay. And I think you pushed triangle.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Triangle? Yeah, but just press triangle.
Right.
Oh, okay, it's a knife. So if they're too close, then you can just knife them.
Woo!
I just one shot, one kill with the knife.
Where is that?
I'm coming to you.
Whoa. Whoa.
And remember, if you get hurt, press this button.
Yes.
And it'll heal you.
Okay. Thank you.
More kills than me.
Ah! Oh no, what did I do? Okay, I don't know what I did.
Yeah, you planted a mine.
Okay, I don't know.
So, I can't remember which button it is for a mine. Oh, if you press these two together, you make a mine.
Okay, I guess that's what I did. I'm just a user. It's cool.
I like to press everything.
Cool spot, I'm... Change the gun. I have a knife. Oh, okay, never mind. I got it. Well, I don't
also
have munition.
Oh,
I have zero munition.
So, you have to go up to them and stab them. Yeah, go up to him. Go up to him. There you go.
Okay. Then I can stall his gun.
Yeah, you can press square. You see on the ground, it's his whole square. There you go.
Okay. Whoa! Who attacked me? Why am I dying?
Okay.
Who did it? Oh, Nada. He's really strong. Oh, okay.
Nice. How do you like that gun?
He's really smart too.
And you can change it still, because there's still like a whole, like 8 more different guns for you to try.
Yeah?
Yeah. If you press this button, pause button.
Wait, which one?
This one? There you go. This one here? This one there?
Yeah, I did.
Click it.
I did.
Click it again.
I did.
Oh, it's been weird. Okay. Oh, there you go. So, yeah, click it now.
Yes.
And then press X to change class. And then go to the second one.
Yes.
Well, go to the first one actually, because you didn't really actually use that gun yet.
I did.
Yeah, but now that you know how to shoot and stuff. Now you can try. Yeah, now it'll be better. It's not really a long range, but it's okay for medium range. Yeah, you just gotta be more in the battlefield, that's all. You just gotta, yeah, like, you see, like, now you're
using... What's that gun?
It's a shotgun. You have to be close to use that gun. You have to be very close to use that gun.
Yeah,
but now use the other gun. Now, change guns.
Oh,
change guns. Triangle?
Oh, yeah.
No, just no. What? Okay. Triangle? Yeah. Yeah, when you die, when you die, you'll change weapons.
Oh, okay, perfect.
Now it's gonna be a different gun.
Perfect.
I'm
piano. Oh, yes. Is that enemy? Oh, yeah. Whoa! He killed me, bad! Kill me one shot.
Last one.
Yay.
Good job.
Yay. That's cool.
So any gun that you liked in particular? That
I only tried like two.
Yeah, that's okay. What I'll do is I'll increase the skull limit. That's your I want to make myself a weapon. Let's try one more.
Oh yeah.
Okay. The weirdo.
I'm going to try the second one. I never tried. Did I choose it?
Excellent. Team Deathmatch. Wow. You're a Brazilian company.
I don't think I will
do it. Yeah, and you have to be close to opponents for this one.
Ah. Kill me, it's you. Who's that?
I'm about to put a healing thing for me.
Oh.
And shoots one at a time.
Okay, so you need not to miss your thing.
Yeah,
right?
You need to aim. There you go. Yeah.
Oh, the F?
Yeah, you go. No, just above the chest. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Nice.
Okay.
Good job.
You're like, good job. Oh, no. Well, that's me.
Oh, nice. That was an L-scope.
What?
An L-scope, that's when you don't zoom in. Huh. And then, like, those are harder to get.
Oh, wait!
There you go. That was two.
Mm. Yeah, I'm shot.
That was another two. There you go. Close for that because it's a shotgun. Shotguns,
yeah.
You have to be close. You run out of ammo?
I think. But I want to try it.
Yeah, you have to be close though.
Yeah, you're right. Very true.
But what you can do is come here where I am.
Yeah.
And collect all the stuff here because there's ammo stuff for you to collect here. Now you got all your ammo back. Now go to your sniper. Yeah.
Ooh.
Or you changed your gun.
I want to try it.
But you should have a sniper again. Because you have all the ammo.
Yeah?
Yeah. First time.
But can I try now?
Yeah.
Like, do it. Yeah. I'm just curious. Because I like that.
Well, yeah, you're like. You don't have to try anything.
But yeah, maybe not in the window.
You can just go back in the house on top. Go up the stairs?
Yes.
Yeah, go. Yeah, your window's yours again.
Ooh! I may change it soon. I just want to check out stuff. Oh, okay, it's that one. Okay. Where's the enemy? Oh, he's there. There's so many. Where's your hat?
Footsteps? That means they're near us.
Ooh! Yeah, there was like a bunch at the same time earlier.
Did you hear them come up the stairs?
Yeah, there's a bunch. I'm trying to make them. They don't see them. again.
It's okay, you still have to get used to the map too.
Yeah.
Because you haven't played this game, eh?
Not
this map, eh?
No, never.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, you should spawn right behind you. There you go. Yeah, up the stairs and then you're good to go. And you can have your spotlight. So far.
It's okay.
Okay, that's
it's
good.
It's fun. It's fun to play sometime, you know, with you. And...
Oh, it's you.
Like, I am more. You shot me. Sorry, I think
that was... Oh, I think... Watch out behind you. Oh.
Yeah, they're hard to
do. Oh, I don't know how I take those there. Yeah, I killed a bunch, that's why.
Okay. I need to, I will die.
Try this one.
Because there's like really coming that way!
Start right away, it takes 4 seconds for it to explode.
Yes.
If you hold it in for like 2 seconds, it'll take 2 seconds to explode.
Woo! That's interesting.
So if the so it's a good tactic to like hold it long and then throw it wherever the enemy is. Shotguns are nice for close range. The reason why you're not shooting right away is because you're reloading, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Why stop moving? It's so annoying. Yeah. Why does it move? Hey! Hey! You wanna... Wah! There's a bunch! like a bone earlier, so I'm just going to...
You can heal, eh?
Yeah.
This one? I had a nuke. If you go without dying, if you kill 30 people without dying, you get a nuke.
Whoa, that's cool.
And then you kill everyone in the lobby.
That's really cool. Hi! Oh, that's not the gun I want. Wait, I want to try something. I want actually.
Do you
want to
take my back over here? And I use the sniper?
Yeah, I want to. Let's go.
Okay, but. Okay, yeah, this area.
Where is that? Oh! Whoa! Okay, they can come from there too.
Yeah.
Okay. I was like, what is happening? Oh no.
You should change your gun.
Yeah? But I have a sniper.
Yeah, but you should use like a short range weapon for that.
Okay.
That would be, this would be a good time to use your... The first one. Try the first one.
Okay. I think I will. Yes! That one?
The first one, but that's the second one, but that's fine.
I thought I'd choose. It's okay.
It's okay. I'll pause the video for us. We can continue when dinner's done.
Yay.
Or I can just eat food here with the movie.
Yeah, I want to eat and have a movie. Thank you.
Now I'll pause it because I don't think the movie can go on YouTube.